Since the days long gone, the world has lain in ruins. A great war was fought between the ancients and their adversaries, the demons. The conflict raged for generations. And when the dust settled, nothing remained but ash and bones. The children of war were left to fight over the spoils of the fallen cities to survive. That was until the last prophet of mankind rose up. A great man with purpose and vision. His name was Drugen. He wandered the world for years until he found the forgotten power of the ancients. He then returned to unite the warring human tribes under his banner. The Vetrol Empire was born. With his technocracy established, Drugen set about his great quest to travel into the heavens. Through his guidance, humanity rose up from the dirt of this shattered world, and a new civilization was born. But mankind has changed. They have fallen far from the light of the ancients. They delve into the past, searching for power, no matter the consequences. However, there are those cunning and ruthless enough to take a different approach. They take the secrets of knowledge from those who have already found them. If only the ancients could see what they have become. Not everyone is interested in promises of a paradise in the stars. The only paradise they want is the one they can steal for themselves.
Relax, I can still see you. I'm above you. I just need to use a zip line to get down there.
Guild never did like your flashy entrances, Teriel.
Yeah, well, I never liked the Guild. Fancy a drink, Vatic? Left bar in the plaza.
If you're paying?
As always. We can walk and talk.
What do you want, Teriel? You didn't call me out here for a drink.
Your help on a job. A big job. I know you're not the Guild's favourite thief these days. That wouldn't worry me, but I know it bothers you. This could get you their respect again.
I was wondering how long it would take you to bring that up. Okay, I'll humor you. What's the deal?
Before that, can you do me a favor and distract one of these workers?
What? Why? Aren't the main walkways good enough for you anymore?
No, my visa's just a little out of date, so I'm avoiding Technomagi as much as possible. Quick pickpocket and we're in. Cutting through the construction site to hand me shortcut too.
Good day, friend. Lovely spot you have here to watch the execution.
Got work to do. We ain't watching nothing.
Haha, and a fine job you're doing. Nobody would blame you for peeking, though. Look, this is the good bit. Showing off already and hurry it up.
Okay, got the key. I'm guessing they're not going to be too pleased about this. Ready for some rooftop jumping?
Oh, of course. Let's see how slow you become in your old age. Race you to the other side. You used to waddle like a wild bull. Okay, fun's over. What's this job?
It's a simple heist. Target some toff's toy. Won't be hard to sell to an artifact collector.
If it's so simple, why are you asking for my help?
Because you're the best spotter in the guild. And it's a two-man job. A couple of idiots have tried it solo, but...
Shit, Teriel. This better not be what I think it is. The guild warned us they don't want any more failures. Too embarrassing.
The guild just says that to test you. Don't be a coward, Vati. We can pull this off, trust me.
I don't trust you, though. That's the problem. And I'm not a coward.
I know that, but prove it to the guild. With your spotting and my infiltration skills, we can do it. What do you say?
I need a drink. Go on, then. Say what I think you're gonna say.
Betrayed the Empire, our Lord Drugan, and all of his citizens.
Kill him! Kill the traitor! Heretic should burn!
Death to heretic!
Fucking die, traitor!
The act of heresy he committed can only carry the highest penalty.
Feed him to the beast! Traitor, traitor!
Death make him suffer!
Cut out his tongue! Gouge out his eyes!
He is a blight on our great society. People who work against the Empire are working against humanity itself. They are cowards who only seek to witness the failure of our beloved Emperor.
Gouge out his eyes!
Death is a sweet release from this nightmare.
We shall begin the execution shortly, so we may send this traitor to meet his maker, whatever foul creature that is.
Thank you.
There it is. The Grookbarra Mansion.
I fucking knew it. The fucking Grookbarra Mansion job. You're after the cipher, aren't you?
That's the one. So you're in then.
You cheeky son of a... God, why do I never learn my lesson? Look, you better not fuck this up, okay?
I won't. You won't regret this, Vati. Meet me on the outcrop south of the mansion at dusk. I'm gonna make preparations. Oh, and one more thing. We'll need a distraction.
You took your time. I was beginning to think you'd stood me up.
Why would I do that? Is everything prepared anyway?
I've sorted two subtle distractions for you, and you've got a route down to the rear gardens. I brought the drone along in case the shit starts to fly. It'll deal with a handful of guards, but don't rely on it. Its core will deplete after a few round trips.
Excellent. I knew I was right to get you on board, Vatic.
Nobody else would have been gullible enough. Anyway, I'll spot from here. We'll keep in touch via the comm system. You ready?
Sounds good. Let's do this. I assume I use this zip wire to get down.
Of course. Look, don't fuck this up, Terriel.
When have I ever? All right, don't answer that. You do your job, my friend, and I'll do mine.
Listen up, Terriel. That's the main entrance over there. You see those broad sweep security cameras? If they spot you, this whole place will light up like a Unification Day parade. Use that fancy bionic eye of yours. Enter sense mode. Follow the cables to the security booth and disable the cameras from there.
Why don't you do your job, Vatek, and let me do mine? I know what I'm doing.
Oh, don't worry, I'll do mine. I'll trigger the distraction near the security booth to clear your path. When you're taking care of the cameras, I'll set the other distraction off. That should draw the guards away from the main entrance. Trigger my distractions. Here we go! Okay, now's your chance. Get inside and disable the security system. Hurry!
Give me a hand here, Vatek. I'm in the private chambers. There's all sorts of expensive-looking crap in here. Which one's the cipher?
From the energy readings I'm getting, I'd say it's none of them. The cipher's somewhere else.
Right, Vatek. I'm in a big room full of artifacts and weird stuff.
Go in sense mode. Have a look around. There might be some sort of secret entrance to the cipher chamber.
That's one big, ugly mushroom monster. I doubt they hid the device inside this thing. And even if they did, I'm not checking.
I'd be devastated if you got your head stuck up a mushroom monster's ass and I wasn't there to see it.
Some people have got strange hobbies. Not what we're looking for, though. You'll appreciate this, Vatek. An innocent-looking book on an everyday shelf. Somewhere there'll be a switch.
The classics never die, do they?
Oh, shaft the ancients. My head. Where am I?
You're on an Imperial Zeppelin.
What? Who said that?
Calm down, human. My name is Artanak.
Wait, are you in my head?
Of a manner of speaking, yes. You passed the test, so I have possessed you.
Oh, shit. You're a demon. This is insane. What test?
You reach the cipher and survive the bonding process. That makes you useful to the Vetrel Empire.
Always an honor to be manipulated by the Empire. Who arranged this damn test anyway?
Emperor Droogan.
Oh, you're kidding, right? This just gets better and better. What does he want?
We're traveling to the prison island of Peh to find someone.
Oh, fantastic. I've heard great things about Peh. Will I get the opportunity to leave at any point?
Of course. If you do as I say. Think of it as an incentive.
So I'm a prisoner now. Great.
When the job is done, you'll be free to leave, Peh. Besides, you could argue that we're both prisoners.
Oh, my heart bleeds for you.